Somerset, New Jersey. The National Weather Service in Mount Holly, New Jersey has issued a flood warning for West Central Somerset County until 4 a.m. Tuesday. At 9:50 p.m., minor flooding was occurring around the confluence of the North Branch and the South Branch of the Raritan River. The flood waters are expected to recede by daybreak. Be especially cautious at night when it is harder to recognize the dangers of flooding.